A senior tiger handler is tonight in hospital after she was mauled by one of Dreamworld's big cats. Multiple investigations are now underway into the attack, which is not the first of its kind at the Gold Coast theme park.
For nearly 30 years, Tiger Island has been one of Dreamworld's main attractions. And with a handler attacked today, it's all anyone here is talking about.
It's the risk you take with the job, right? Every job has its risks.
I think it's sad, like, that it's happened. Hopefully she's all right.
Melissa Reynolds is a veteran handler, used to being up close and personal with these exotic cats, whether big or small. This is her on the Today Show in 2012.
It is amazing. We get the opportunity every day to spend time with them and feed them and play with them and stuff
Look
like
at that.
Not this morning. Before Dreamworld's doors opened to visitors, the 47-year-old was attacked while walking one of the 5-year-old tigers with another handler. When the 180-kilogram animal bit her forearm and scratched her shoulder, triggering an emergency response around 9 a.m.
So the patient obviously had received some serious lacerations and puncture wounds from the animal. The bleeding had been managed very well by first aid providers there at Dreamworld. She was quite pale and feeling unwell, but in generally well, and was able to be transported to hospital.
Dreamworld hasn't said which tiger was involved, but they currently have 3 5-year-olds, Khan, Javi and Zakari, in a statement saying its immediate focus is on supporting the team member following the isolated and rare incident that's now the subject of a thorough review.
Inspectors from Workplace Health and Safety Queensland have also been deployed here to investigate the incident, which is not the first attack of its kind at the theme park.
An ill-tempered Bengal tiger striking twice 13 years ago, hospitalising 2 handlers just months apart in 2011. Tonight, Melissa Reynolds is recovering at the Gold Coast University Hospital.
There's always a risk of infection from any animal bite, and that will be part of her treatment regime from the hospital.
Another reminder of the dangers of working with these big cats. Kate Lamb, 9 News.